So I found the public dinghy dock. It's right underneath the Matanzas Bridge, right in on the Fort Myers beach side of the Matanzas Pass. So I'm just tied up here temporarily, but it goes from all the way over there to over here to over there, and so here's what you have to tie up against. So that's pretty cool. No dinghies over 10 feet. Nice. So if I ever decide to moor in the city mooring field, this is where we get to shore. Cool, huh?